What a wonderful time we've had tonight. And in a minute, we're going to get to sing a closing carol to signify the ending of this time together. But as I was thinking here and listening to Colonel and seeing all the songs that were played, the drama that was presented, I was thinking to myself, you know, I love the traditions of Christmas, the decorations, the lights, the wreaths, Christmas morning. I don't know about your family, but we have our family traditions. We have our Christmas Eve meal. We have our Christmas Day meal. We have the routine that we go through on Christmas Day, and I love all of them. But as I was going through tonight's program and looking at this closing song, Hark the Herald Angels Sing, I got to that third verse, and I thought to myself, maybe this Christmas is a Christmas for new traditions to begin. New traditions to proclaim, Hail the heaven-born Prince of Peace, in maybe a way that I've never done it before, or maybe even for some of us, the first time. Hail the heaven-born Prince of Peace. Hail the Son of Righteousness. Light and life to all he brings, risen with healing in his wings. So maybe for you, maybe for me, this Christmas, as we sing that third verse, it's a time for us to begin a new tradition as we proclaim the birth of Christ, not just in the words we say, but in the things we do. Won't you stand with me? We're going to have an introduction by the band, and then we're going to sing straight through on all three verses this evening.
Thank you.
words before we do have those that benediction. Just a reminder, if you didn't already notice, part of your program is a CD that has been produced by our music department through our division of Christmas carols, a festive kaleidoscope of carols. Please be sure you don't throw that away as you leave. Take that with you and enjoy it throughout the Christmas season. Also, as we conclude our service with the postlude by the band, please feel free to begin mingling and making your way out. During that time, you don't have to sit and listen to all of it, but I'm sure they'd be glad to enjoy, for you to enjoy it while you're here. If you would, at some point in time, turn to the last page of your program, and you'll see there a word of appreciation for those who have helped make this possible. Our divisional staff, Colonels Likes, and particularly our music and arts departments under the direction of Bandmaster Tom Hanton. We give thanks to them for all the work that they put into that. So give them a round of applause tonight. Thank you. So tonight as you leave, receive this benediction. This Christmas, may you be blessed with the spirit of the season, which is peace. The gladness of the season, which is hope, and the heart of the season, which is love. Amen. Thank you for coming tonight, and may you have a blessed Christmas.